always so pale. A few minutes at the forge, the heat'll put some color in your cheeks.
I don't need a forge for that. Rushing into the wilds should do it.
What's lit your fire this time?
I can handle it.
No doubt you can, but if it involves Free Heap, I need to hear about it.
You sent two hunters after a herd. They've gone missing.
Well, they couldn't have. Caleb could find a needle in a slag heap. Unless he didn't go. Careless two-fisted smelter. What'd he do?
Traded places with Jagrees.
By fire and spit!
Why did you need behemoth cables from that herd?
Those cables make the best fuses for our cannons. Even so, they wear out fast and we always need more. Our guns keep us strong and free. Without them, we're easy scrap for bandits and machines.
You could trade for them.
Some supplies we need to get on our own, or we're dependent on others. That's a burden we won't bear.
But you asked me for help.
Some burdens are welcome.
What are you gonna do about this trade?
Waste of Caleb's time and mine. Jagrees and Baladia didn't need his push. They're bound together. Just like in the forge. You let the weight of the hammer do the work, not the arm. Never figured Caleb for a tender sort.
You're not angry?
Oh, I'll make him sweat it. But one thing I've learned, some things will happen no matter what you do.
Why the urgency with this herd?
Once that herd hits the cauldron, it'll be out of our reach, and another won't come for a long while. We need those cables, and we've got to take them now. If you find those two, send them back in one piece. If you bring me behemoth cables while you're at it, I'd be beholden to you.
Careful. It could become a habit. See if I can find his tracks. Can't tell me how many people passed this way. But this was a man with a cart, so... Possessions. Kendricks? There's goods scattered everywhere. And a little blood, too. Either he fell, or... There's enough blood to worry me. Looks like it's a boss man, maybe. At least he's easy to follow. I just hope he's okay.
Mm-hmm.
going down fast.
Glad to see you, stranger.
Are you Kendert? I'm a friend of Jira's.
Huh? I'm a husband of Jira's.
She heard you'd gone missing. I tracked you. What happened?
I was coming to join her. A sandstorm blew in, I sought shelter. It didn't work out. And here I am getting red as a Karja priest, my goods scattered in a herd of tramplers. There's only so much you can do to make me look less of an idiot. But could you get back my scrapper sap?
That would be the stuff down there with the herd of tramplers?
I'm not proud. I'm just a brewer, and maybe five bottles of that is worth more than I am to Jira. Huntress.
How did your bottles get scattered so far?
Let's just say it took me a while to realize I didn't have to run in a straight line.
Easy, easy.
Thank you.
coming.
Huntress. Thank you. Oseram's finest, this stuff. Keeps you warm in a snowstorm, strips the grit out of a gear wheel.
Kandert, why did you set out so unprepared?
Hammer to steel of the matter is. I did it for love. When Jira said she wanted to leave the claim, I consulted with the Ildermen. I won't repeat what they said. You won't like it.
You've got me curious.
No. I've already dug myself a hole deep enough to swallow a thunderjaw. It was my mistake not going with her. I've had time enough to see that. Maybe it's not too late.
You'll find her stocking up at Daytower. Good luck. Go!
That's because I could
on.
Oh, you kept asking. Asking me questions. When did I start smithing? Had I ever seen the elevator at Mar? Someone's coming.
Are you Jogrees and Bellagia? Caleb sent me to look for you.
He did? Now Petra must know we lost the herd.
No, I lost it.
I don't care who lost it. Just, why don't I track it down for you?
I couldn't let you do that. It was my responsibility, not yours or his.
We saw three behemoths and some shellwalkers in the herd. It won't be easy alone.
All right. Where did you last see the herd?
Up on that ridge. We'll follow you.
Wait! Take these arrows for the hunt.
Thank you. Let's go.
she knows where she's going.
If it's so easy,
found
why
some tracks.
You
this way.
Can we focus on the hunt?
Did you give her fire arrows or the regulars? I thought you preferred...
By fire and spit, Jorgri! Stop asking questions!
I'm about to spit fire! He asks questions because he likes you. He lost the herd to spend more time... And Jagris is here instead of Caliph because you wanted to spend more time with him. Now let's get this herd!
Okay!
Yes?
Get ready.
Thank you.
hunting me. These are helpful. Bitter, though. No space.
Figured it out now. Baladja and I, how we're gonna be together.
I'm so happy. I can't stop smiling, but I feel pretty silly after all this. I'm usually much more direct.
Thanks for putting up with us. Could we take the cables back to Petra for you, or would you prefer to do it on your own?
I'll take the cables to Petra.
You had enough, Fafas, already?
We could use a bit more time alone with each other. Thank you! So much. And, don't wait up.
I'm happy to be with her. Looking forward to quenching the forge.
Grapes. Speaking.
You've got those behemoth cables, don't you? I knew you'd come through.
And Jagri's and Baladia should be along. Eventually.
They're together. Finally. Petra put me on guard duty for a month, so I'm glad it was worth it. Thank you.
No problem.
I see you survived their bickering.
Barely.
I could say they struggle in love because they're young, but the old rarely fare better. Thank you, Aloy, for enduring them.
Found this.
Something's creeping up on us.
Scrabbling a bit.
Got this for you. I want you to think I don't value my life.
Mm-hmm. be at the marketplace by now.
If someone hadn't stepped in.
No sign of Marat's guy. He's had plenty of time to investigate.
We'd better look for him.
Well, someone left here recently, and they were in a hurry.
Has to be Marat's guy. Need him.
Maybe because he found something. Look at this. think he drew a map with his own blood.
Right. Those kind of maps you know you'd better follow.
That might be Pitchcliff. He marked a spot to the north. Could be Derval's location.
My men are waiting outside of town. I'll grab them and meet you there.
Looks like they've been chained up.
Derval's a tinker. He probably experiments on them or strips them for parts.
Maybe I can use them to make some trouble. I'll go in first. Hold off until the fighting starts.
All right. We've got your back.
Thank you. Close!
grab this while I can.
Val says you gotta eat dirt.
So they woke up.
Ursa must be in there. We have to get...
They must use these to protect themselves from...